winning the division, you will be probably moving up to Division 1 and Paddington being moved down to.
Yep. And if Sussex do win, it will be a Guildley versus Sussex playoff final. And Sussex have enough players. We just need a referee.
Do we just need a referee? I'll be back. I'm gonna head to the break.
In other news for people, East Riding also got another manager by the name of Fuzzy Rod, I think. But
looks like today we just need a ref for two times.
I know the head referee is out at Anfield because he saw the Merseyside derby. Which did not go his way, so he won't be a happy bunny. So I wouldn't talk to him if I were you.
Yeah, I will.
Currently, ladies and gentlemen, we have no referee. That is why we are not playing the game.
Yeah, it isn't the stream's fault, it's the league's fault. So don't get angry at us.
Yeah, definitely.
The stream is sponsored by Sprite Cranberry.
Who?
Sprite Cranberry.
What on earth is that?
LeBron James is pretty refreshing.
And we seem to have a referee, and it will be Elias _ MCG.
Looks like Elias, manager of Gade, will be. A Gade member is in first place in D2. Manager of Gade
engage Cameron if Sussex win. So. And the players are heading into their lockers. Come on, this is wrong. I'm sorry, but
it looks like Sussex is back to three people. Uno momento.
They need another two players to even play this game, so. And the two captains here are having a little bit of a heated conversation. It has been 24 since the original kickoff time, so people are starting to get frustrated here. And Sussex have enough players, so I'll begin with the Sussex lineup. In goal will be Cuvez, I believe that's how you pronounce it. And good day for guys. Anyway, over to the teams. For Sussex, we have Armoid Bess, and we have another player's turned up. Cod Zinio and IXRXY will also start for Sussex. Sagari will be leading the way for Sussex, I believe, in the middle of the park. And then, last but not least for Sussex, Shay Nevs-Poo.
And...
oh. Hmm?
I'll just read the other teams off.
Yep. Go ahead.
And for Guildley, we have a goal, Daniel De Gea. On the bench is Determined Thoughts. And starting is Good Sammy, Shade Frost, Silentos, Will Killer, and ZL. Strong lineup.
Yep, very strong. Both teams are strong lineups. Could go all the way here. What's your pick?
Can you TP me out of here? I'm like stuck.
Yep. I'll just respawn. Did it work?
Yeah, okay. I just need to fly.
What's your prediction for today's game then?
I'm going to actually go with Sussex.
I'm going for a draw here. I think it will end up as a draw.
I'm just going for Sussex because if they win, Gage gets first place. As you know, yep. Gage is the most liked team in all of the league.
They have a very good team, to be honest. Very good depth in the team as well. And the players are walking out here.
Both teams are walking out. Way team ready to shake hands.
And the players are now getting into position. We're in for a good one here. Very good game.
That's a good atmosphere.
Yep, definitely.
Looks like Sussex is still kidding their players.
And Guildley are in the blue. And
Sussex are in the white.
Yep. And the referee is currently doing the coin toss.
So Sussex is kind of, whole team's kind of confused.
Yep, doesn't really know. They doesn't look like they know their positions at the moment.
Sussex is going for a, green uniform with a bib resembling that of a baby's.
And Guildley will kick off this game. Very big game in Division 2. If Sussex win, they can go second.
And Guildley wins the league.
Yep. So very big game. Could be a title decider.
So Guildley's kind of taunting Sussex.
And the referee blows is oh no, not yet. Let's try that again. The referee blows his
still waiting for the whistle.
Oh my word, this ref.
Silentos is leaving the lineup. Has to go eat dinner with his parents.
Blows his whistle and it. Oh. Could be massive. Oh. And here we have Sussex on the ball. Sussex looking to cross it in.
They already have an advantage up the field.
Codzinho. But it's cleared away by Philip Neem. No, ignore me. Who is that? I believe that was good Sammy. And he shoots. And it's a good save. But on the rebound. Oh, and it's another great save by their keeper. Daniel De Gea. Maybe he is literally De Gea. Great save. Loving that keeping. And Guildley looking to counter-attack here. And, oh, but he's dispossessed by the Sussex player, and it's straight back to a Guildley player. And it's cleared away by Sagari. Was that offside? No. And it's Codzinho rips it in. And that was Pooh. I'm just going to call him Pooh. Shay. And it's cleared away by Will.
Looks like Sussex is getting most of the balls up.
So far, yep. But Here we have a Guildley attack, it seems, but he's dispossessed or just jinxed that. And it's cleared away by Sagu, the chairman of the English Conference League. Bad chairman, wait, what? And Codzinho. Oh, it's offside. By Codzinho.
It's kind of a risky offside call.
Real killer to take the free kick. And he hoofs it up, looking for the blue haired guy who is called Tesk. Tesk has an opportunity to shoot here. And he does just that, but it's over the bar.
Skied it.
Over. Good chance there, but first ghost going opportunity, to be honest. But goal kick all the way to Sagari. Good chance there, but first it's cleared away by Real Killer, but it's dispossessed by Sussex. And that is who, I think, yeah. But now it's Codzinho. Great pass by Sagari. Codzinho looking to shoot, and he does just that, and it's great save. Oh,
it's
that
in.
That's a goal. That is
goal.
Yep. What he said. De Gea was trying so hard there to save that. So unlucky by De Gea. But it's now Guildley Town. 0. Sussex Albion. 1.
Looks like the only sub for Guildley is not waking up. He seems to be.
As it stands, Gade Athletic will be winning the league. And here's Pooh on the ball. Pooh looking for Codzinho. And he does just that. Oh, I think it might be the other way around. No, it's not. Ignore me. And it's cleared away by good Sammy. Just under 4 minutes played here, and it's 1-0 to Sussex. And it's cleared away by good Sam. All the way to, I believe that is Determined Thoughts, but dispossessed by the Sussex player, but Determined may get there. Yes, he does get there. But he could be dispossessed there, but he is dispossessed. And his test. Task with a good turn there. And he's looking to cross it into the Dermond Fort. And he does just that, but he misses the ball.
Whiff.
And Task on the ball. On the edge of the block, passes to someone and he shoots. Oh, and it's a great save by Cuvez. And it's cleared away by Sally. Oh, and it's
goalkeeping mistake. Like, Alf has left the game.
And it seems it is. Yeah, the goal counts. But Sussex are fielding 4 players. They did have enough players, but this is now Guildley Town 1. Sussex Albion 1.
Up the Sussex.
Up the town, because they have no support at the moment. So I'm going to just say
it. Alright, well, you do you, Sean.
And it's Codzinho on the ball, but he's dispossessed by Will. And here is, I need to get that player's name. Frost, who tries to look for Determined Thoughts, but it seems like Arm will get there. Oh, yes, he does. Trying to be cheeky there, but no. Determined Thoughts plays it to Tesk. who plays it to Good Sammy. Good Sammy could score here. And he shoots. Oh, great save by the keeper. Easy save, to be honest. Straight to the keeper's hand, but that was another scoring opportunity there. Good Sammy looking for the test, but it's cleared away by Arm. And it was a throw to Guildley there by Will, and Good Sammy on the ball. And there's, I believe it's Frost, yep. And his
turn determined.
Oh, and he dispossessed. Good tackle there. And it's a corner kick to Guildley tap. Anything could happen here. Guildley have been good recently with the set pieces, so we'll see what happens here. And he plays it short to a Frost, but he misses the ball. And he looks like he's going to hoof it all the way, looking to Good Sammy, but it's cleared away by Arm. And that is Cozinio, and he's onside. He is onside. Cozinio dispossessed by Will. De Gea was going to go out for that, but it's Cozinio who shoots, and it's over the bar.
Just side.
Yep. Good game so far. Very good game.
It is. Keep so I said, you know, both sides are, it's not going to be, you know, a one-sided game. Both teams are proving.
Definitely. And the keeper plays it the Good Sammy. To test, but poor pass there, and it seems like it's just going to go to Will, but Cozinio is pressuring there, but and now that's a good ball to Frost on the ball. Don't forget that Guildley are playing with 6 and Sussex are playing with 4, so they're doing well to keep it at 1-1 at the moment. And Tesk is on the ball trying to do some cheeky turns, but he nearly gets dispossessed, but he plays it to Good Sammy. And that's a nice little 1-2. Plays it to Tesk. Tesk looking to do something, but he's dispossessed by Arm. Arm plays it to Good Sammy. He plays it to Frost. Frost shoots, and it's a save by Kubez. It's still Guildley Town 1. And Sussex Albion 1. Here at Guildley Lane. And Sussex have a chance here, but no. But no. And Real Killer will get to that. Oh no, he made a mistake here, and it's Cozinio with a chance, but it's saved by the keeper. De Gea. Been good so far this game. Good. And here is. Oh wow. I've just realised. Sussex Albion are playing with 2 players. How? Well, 2 outfield players. How this is not. Tesk has a brilliant opportunity here to get the second, and he. Oh, what a save by Arm. Arm. Oh. Sussex Albion are still living. And it's a throw into Sussex here. And it is.
Are you ready for Guildley?
Cozinio. Guildley can't be a 3-player team. No comment. And it's
true.
He shoots. Oh. That was very selfish of him. Very selfish.
Coutinho on the left wing. He's bringing it up.
Did you just say Coutinho? Huh?
Coutinho.
Coutinho, and it's a poor shot, to say the least. Moving on, it's a... And his task plays it all the way to Frost. Frost plays it to Tesk. Tesk has to get that. And it's an... Oh! And that's a goal! Oh, that is insane. Tesk. Oh, my word. Tesk controls it. And he overhead kicks it. Oh, my word. Over the keeper. What a goal by Tesk. It is now Guildley Town 2. Sussex Albion 1. What a goal. Fair play. Hats off. Hats off.
What a goal.
Yep, definitely a great goal. And his Tesk looking to play it to determine thoughts. No, he leaves it. Dummies it to Frost. Frost plays it back to Tesk. And Tesk could have a shooting opportunity here. And he does shoot, but it's straight into the keeper's hand. And it's cleared away, but it's straight to Good Sammy. Good Sammy on the ball. And he's looking to play it to determine thoughts. No. Frost decides to control it, and Frost has a brilliant opportunity. Oh, and it hits the post. And Frost will be able to keep that in. And he crosses it back in, and it's... Oh, the keeper made a mistake here. And he's out of his box, so... Oh, never mind, and it's... Frost on the ball. Frost about to shoot. No. Plays it to determine thoughts.
They're just toying with him now.
Yep. Oh. Tesk trying another overhead kick, but it's way too close to the keeper. And Sag. Oh no. Real killer. Good dispossess. Tackle on then, and it's Frost to determine thoughts. Determine thoughts could shoot here, but the keeper will blame that ball. It is still just under 15 minutes gone, and it is still Guildley Town 2 and Sussex Albion 1. And here is Frost. He has two options here, and he plays it to test it. Oh no, it's offside. Very stupid. And his arm plays it to Coutinho. Coutinho going down the wing.
It's Coutinho.
Coutinho.
No, Coutinho.
Huh?
There's a Z in his name, not a T.
Well, I'm calling him in. Coutinho. Oh, and that's a great block by Frost. And another great block by Good Sammy. Two brilliant blocks. Brilliant. Nearly half time here at Guildley Lane. And it's still 2-1 to Guildley. Oh, and here's Coutinho, who plays it to Sag. Sag could have a shooting opportunity. He does just that, and it's a great save by David De Gea. Well, actually Daniel De Gea, but it's another great save. Oh my word, what a save. He is literally De Gea. But his distribution at the moment isn't that good. Who is this guy? Daniel De Gea. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
He's the son of David De Gea.
Maybe so. And here's go. I wasn't watching that. And it seems like Guildley had a shot, but it was caught by the keeper. And Sussex have a chance. Well, they're on the ball, but oh, will he shoot? Yes, he will go for glory. And he scores!
Basic goalkeeping mistake.
And it's a goal for Guildley Town. It is now Guildley Town 3, Sussex Albion 1. Just before the half-time whistle.
Guildley doesn't deserve to win. Sussex does.
To be honest, Sussex done well with Guildley not many players.
To win, Sussex. Okay, Sean. Alright.
But as it stands, Gade will not be winning the league today. It will
you
be.
You take that back.
Well, as it stands. And Sussex have. It is half time, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Sussex will not be able to get. We will not confirm playoffs today. They are able to confirm playoffs later in the week against Gade Athletic, which is a tough game for this. Very tough game. Very tough. The second half is about to begin. Hey, Pochettino, Spurs is a bit, shit, because, oh, excuse my language. But,
hey, you can't say that.
Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2.
See, you're already up front. Thank goodness. Jeez, finally. He's a biased commentator. He loves Guild.
No, I need to support them if my team wants to play off, so. Oh, and he shoots, and it's a great save by an arm. I like how we're both biased to one team. Alright, and that's a goal, I'm sure. Most of you saw it.
Come on right through him, that's lag. Come on, are you gonna call that ref? Come on right through him.
It's now Guildley Town 4, Sussex Albion 1.
Not for long.
Albion 1. If they do come back from this, it'll be a brilliant comeback.
You can't come back. Yeah. Yellow card for Will Killer, 13. Much deserved. Skied.
Yep, poor shot there. I mean, to be honest, at least Gay Athletic, if Sussex do lose here, can win the league at the home game at their ground in front of their fans. So. Common thoughts there. tried to volley it, but no. What happened there by the keeper? Determined thoughts could score here. No, he's decided to be unselfish.
What an idiot.
But.
Alf through the middle. Chris, they bunch up on him because they're childish.
And his test on the ball. Plays it all the way to the Tarmund. Great ball. Tries to do some turns like Lala, the slag. And here's Frost. Frost could have a... Oh. Very unlucky. The keeper nearly made a mistake there.
Come on, Coutinho, go on. Shoot it! No! Just wide.
But most of you saw what happened there.
This game was rigged.
Don't think so. I'm speaking. I'm sorry, guys. I'm eating. Yeah.
Beans.
Honestly, I don't think it was rigged because Elias gave manager. He would have rigged it. To go Gade's way. Why would he have... I know they hate Gade. So.
Good call, Elias. Time waste.
Yeah.
Some great reffing by Elias.
Under 10 minutes to go here. Gonna have a good old shower after this. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure a lot of you are intrigued to know how the league table stands. Because currently, Sussex are on 10 points. And this will secure Guildley playoff position. And because Guildley have a game in hand, they can still win the league if Gade do not win their next game. And as well as that, what is happening there? And Will Killer has his last warning. And Sussex, if they do not win, if they draw or win and Eastbrook lose, they will get a playoff position. If Eastbrook win and Sussex lose, then Eastbrook will get a playoff position. So it's looking very, very tight in the top half of the table. And here's a chance for Sussex, but it's going to be the keeper's ball. And And here's Guildley with an opportunity. Will Killer tries to volley it, but he misses the ball. Will Killer could shoot it, and he just does that, and it's a save. And determined for with the shot, but straight out. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. And here's Saguri, who passes it to Coutinho, who it's a nice little 1-2 there. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. And oh, and that's a great tackle, and it's Sag. Don't know where my co-commentator gone. I think he's gone for a pee. He should have done it in half time. Huh?
I'm just depressed.
Because Sussex are losing.
I mean, Gay's gonna win the league no matter what. I just like Sussex.
Yeah. But this is good for my team for sure. Very good for my team. So I'm happy.
Breaks his ankle.
And it's Saguri. And he passes it. Oh, and the keeper. Oh, and it's cleared away by good Sammy. And here could be a counter attack for Guildley. And it's Frost. Frost shoots. Selfish again. Guildley Town. Oh my god. And here is, I believe, Determined Force. Who plays it to Tusk? Is that onside? Yes, it is onside. Tusk. Oh my god. He's gone for a walkabout, sir. Absolute stream. Anyway, we'll kill on the ball. Oh, that's a tackle. Stupid tackle. That just played anyway. And Frost on the ball. Oh, and he just fizzed up. But Frost will still have that ball. Just played anyway. But no. And Frost on the ball. Oh, and it's going out for a foot. No, it's not. Frost will shoot. Oh no, great tackle by Frost. And he does just that. And Frost could shoot here. And Alfie did get the yellow card for the disgusting challenge on, I believe it was, Will Killer. And it's a short corner by Guildley here. Tess to Frost. And Frost plays it to Will, but
half is open.
Alfie could get there first. Does he get there first? I can't tell. Yes, he does. And here could be a great opportunity. Who will have the better? And Alfie
pass back.
Going, but no, the keeper will get that. Oh. And it's still Guildley Town. 4. Sussex Albion 1 here at Guildley Lane. Oh my god, what is he doing? What was he doing? Something's happening here.
Guildley's playing dirty.
Coutinho. And it's cleared away by Will. And here's Frost. No, they're having a great old battle here. And Frost just hoofs it up because the keeper was not in goal. And it is in. There is no way. It is now That was from the halfway line as well. What a goal. But it was obviously without a keeper because the keeper was... Anyway, it's now Guildley Town 5, Sussex Albion 1. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2. Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2, Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2, Arsenal 4. Tottenham 2, Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2, Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2, Arsenal.
Looks like Alpha's going to be sent
Arsenal,
off.
Arsenal 4, Tottenham. Arsenal. Oh, Sagui got sent off, it seems. Oh. This game has really petered out. Like, became a really boring game.
Come on. Guildley's getting the win.
Yep. And he's going for the overhead kick, and it. Oh my. Oh, blows the whistle ref. And it was a goal kick by Sussex, and he's gone for the shot. Oh, and it's a save. And determined thoughts could get there. Does he? What's up? Oh. That could be an own goal, and it is! My word! This is not very good. Horrific defending there by Sussex. It's now Guildley Town 6, Sussex Albion 1. Hey, I just don't seem to give a poo. And there will be the referee has indicated there will be an additional of 2 minutes. No, 3 minutes.
Do you know what you're saying?
Huh?
Do you even know what you're saying?
No, not really. I'm just... I want this game to end. So I can go home, have a good shower, go all the way back to Eastbrook, get Eastbrook winning the league. No. Winning their game against Guildley. If we can win against Guildley. Anyway, enough of my teams.
Sherman still doesn't have a goal this season.
And here's an opportunity for Guildley. I would just like to note that it's full time. Just like to note this game is sponsored by Arsenal 4, Tottenham 2, that was the sponsor of today's game, but...
The real sponsor of today's game is Fred Fries and the new Eastbrook bus. You idiot.
Oh,
well. Sean, what the... Dude!
I'm sorry, I was going to tell you, but... didn't know how to tell you. Anyway, the Sean, game... Guildley Town 6, and Sussex Albion 1.
I want to do interviews.
Huh?
Who's doing the interviews?
Do you want to interview?
Sure.
You sure? Okay, yeah. You'll interview.
I have to ask in game, not in voice chat. This would be hard.
In game? Quite not loud, boy. I'll be Phil, okay? And you be yourself, yeah? Okay? Wherever he reads, okay? What's my question? Hello? Question mark? Say what you say, okay?
How do you think your team did today? Question mark.
I think they did very well. Around. Next.
Uno momento.
As we wait for our man here to ask the question. Oh.
What is your thoughts about the game? I think that's wrong grammar.
And he's taken a while to respond. I think it should have been an FF and not played, but we did well. Three points is still 3 points. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching today's stream. It ended Guildley Town 6, Sussex Albion 1. Have a good evening. And
this is Channel 5. I am Lolly Wrangler, and this is Sean Rourke, the moron. And we'll see you whenever we stream next. Have a good
evening. Bye.